indoctrinated and I could write about what I'd learnt in my life and pass that wisdom on to the younger generation. So this is about, the pain and suffering I've had in my life, because, you know, I have suffered.
So have we.
But I managed to capture, right, all my pain and suffering in a five-word chorus. And it works. It does, honestly. I know it works. I played it to Willy and he went, oh, that's painful. So, yeah.
It's dangerous, you know. We've been doing this song for a couple of years now, and I read the local papers after we've done the gig, and I noticed there's the high death rate after you've been doing the gig, and it's this cautious song. It's a bit of an earworm. It gets to you, and the people were going out after a gig and just walking under buses, and it's getting wormed. So I said, well, you know, this is not too good for the general public. We've got to leave out one of the choruses. So he said, okay. So, you know, you only hear the chorus three times instead of the four. So, otherwise, you'd be joining in with it, you know. You probably won't notice it anyway. You won't notice the chorus when it comes.
Wasn't hard to tell. Not only was it stupid, it must have also hurt like hell.